Hey, welcome out. We're down here on 4th Street Live, hanging out with Carl with the St. Baldrick. How do you say that?
St. Baldrick's.
St. Baldrick. About who you are and what you do.
My name is Carl Zorn. I'm the state manager for Beam Inc. here in Kentucky. And actually, I'd like to big thanks out to the Jim Beam Distillery and also the Maker's Mark Distillery, both the workers, groups of workers in both distilleries ponied up quite a bit and are the majority of the money that I raised to do this here for the kids.
There's a for sale sign on a big old rusty tractor. You can't miss it. It's the first thing that you see. Just up the road, a pale blue water tower with I Love Jenny painted in bright green. Hey, that's my Uncle Bill there by the courthouse. He'll be lowering the flag when the sun goes down. And this is my town. Yeah.
Little bit about St. Baldrick's.
Well, what it is it's a charity to commemorate kids that have lost their hair fighting cancer and chemo. It's a fundraiser. You pledge and see how much people will pay to watch you get your head shaved.
You mean to watch you get your head shaved? I'm not going to shave my head.
Correct. So.
Stands there by the stage and he says, hell yeah, I'll turn it up right on. And hell yeah, sounds good. Sing that song, guitar mambling all night long. Take me back to where the music hit me. Life was good and love was easy.
Started out wanting to do locks for love, which is where you grow your hair 10 inches. Originally, I thought it was 6 inches, so I started to grow my hair. Had some hair, but wasn't able to do that, but this worked out just as well.
That's great. Well, it's a good cause, and we're glad you're here. And individually, you raise quite a bit of money, as opposed to you're just a one-man team.
Exactly, yeah, just me. No, not a member of a team, just decided to do it on my own, and it worked out really well. I'm pretty excited about how it worked out.
And if we want to see, we better leave right now. And maybe later, me and OT Roll will show you around. Our town. Yeah, this is my town. Yeah, where I was born, where I was raised, where I keep all my yesterdays, where I ran off, cause I got mad and I came to blow with my old man. I came back, settled down, cause where they put me in the
really great cause. I've had a few family members that have battled cancer over the last couple of years. So it was just something I felt like was a good cause and worth doing, and raised right around $2,000 in about a couple of months' time to people to pay to watch me get my head shaved.